Eh, actually very deep what? Not very deep ah, now on the left pole eh. Stanley now, this is my first time, low tide ah. Oh, low tide so low one ah. Oh, our lunch and dinner.
No, kidding. Pretty pretty chicken, pretty pretty chicken.
Even though low tide, they can still walk from the far end to the center of the river leh. Can you imagine that? Yeah, they can walk all the way here leh. This is only the center part in between wall. Wow. Maybe I always come in the evening time, always high tide, they get to see this similarities kind of the... They can walk one ah. Yeah, in distance leh, there's a distance you know. Maybe center the boat here. Square. In terms of the area in Portugal, we have about approximately like 92,000 square kilometers that large. Population in Portugal, we have 10 million. Over here in the city of Lisbon, almost about 500,000. Remember I mentioned about the navigation as the age of the golden age of this Portugal, whereby before we have the Spanish, British, and also the Dutch explorers sailing out. New world, this thing, exploring the new routine. So we have the